You have multiple choices of information that you can view on the front panel. This is the view that we're seeing now, where ink levels are shown, maintenance box levels are shown, and by changing this view, you select this icon, and now you're looking at a different view, where you can choose different paper settings, network folder, and help.